In this video, we will understand the geometrical interpretation of dot product. Let's have two vectors A and B at some angle x. The dot product of A and B is equal to magnitude of vector A multiplied by projection of vector B on vector A. The multiplication of these two magnitude is the scalar quantity we got after dot product.